The roof works pretty well because the door here is the only door like up.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking about the schedule set up.
Yeah.
Because from the staircase, like from halfway up the staircase,
yeah.
There's no other access up to the
room. Yeah. Yeah. Bunch of junkies already dead. That's because they're all like outside. Huh? I think that's the first that I got everyone and you were still alive. Yeah. It might be better on like a lot of rounds. That to
Dios mío.
Grenade. Who's shooting me? Where? Oh. You're dead.
Come
on! Yeah, I see him. Dead. Yeah. These guys seem a little smarter than the last guys we fought. But that's only... Nice job, Dan. And I know there's health in here somewhere. Catch.
Watch on it, home. You're fucking dead. Hey, the police car over there. Get back. I'm reloading, motherfucker. Take cover, Esther.
Okay. I think that does it for the guys in the house for now, yeah. But I could be wrong. Yep, I could be wrong. Alright. Reload the gun. Watch the windows. And he's dead. Down for body armor. And gotta quickly find my way back in the house. Oh, word of caution, this house is a little bit more flammable than the last house. Bombs away. Been shot at. Yep. Got the last one. I'm going helicopter. I'm gonna go to my left down low. Any left in the house? The gun. In the house. Yeah, hold on. Okay. Yeah, I see him. Throw a grenade.
Fuck those fucking bitch!
Oops. Oh. I respawned right as my old party faded right in.